What is up, internet? Good morning. This is George from Zero Period Productions. I'm here in the Caustic Caverns in Borderlands 2, giving you another Borderlands 2 video. Today, I'm going to show off how you can get to the Minecraft secret area, Easter eggs, and whatnot. Now, in case you didn't already know this about the Caustic Caverns, there's a lot of fighting to do. And you got to get all the way to the northwest corner of the map, which means fighting a lot of crystallics. But that's okay, right? Because, you know, they drop money when they die, which is always good. It's very good. It's really cool to play in the Caustic Caverns again. I got to play the Caustic Caverns at PAX East, and it's really cool to see what's changed. Not much, but it's cool. You gotta go over here to where the minecarts are. We'll probably have to kill this crystallac right here. Just take all the money. It's good money. Nom 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 nom. I don't know why I'm eating the money. It's probably painful. And this is where you want to be. Right there on the map, where the two minecart tracks are. And then you're gonna turn, and you're gonna just go right over here, and you're gonna see, huh, what's this? It's a very block-shaped block. A little redundant, but whatnot. And then just look over here, and oh, what's that? It's Minecraft dirt! I thought this was a really cool Easter egg. It takes a... You gotta smash the dirt and the stone and whatever. You gotta... Takes a... Oh, look at that torch. Takes two hits for dirt. 3 for stone, 4 for coal, I believe, and coal actually drops ammo and grenades, which is, it's cool, it's very cool. I did try to shoot just to see if that did anything, because that would have made my life easier, but no, you gotta smash it with your fist. Apparently your fist is stronger than bullets, good to know, huh? I guess I'll just punch the creepers to death, because that's a great idea right there. And they do explode, it's really great if you want to... destroy other blocks, because you can just get them right up against other blocks and they'll blow them up. And I was actually stuck right here. I was just not sure if it was the height or if it was these bricks at a side, so I just kind of stand here and go smash, smash, smash. There are also gold blocks which drop, who would have guessed, money. And what I believe would be iridium blocks, which, you know, aren't native to Minecraft, but this is Borderlands, so whatever. And from the iridium blocks, you can either get iridium. I got 5 iridium from one block once. And you can also get the Minecraft skins if you haven't already gotten them off the creepers. So you fight about like 4 or 5, maybe 6 or 7 creepers here. I don't count. Watch out because they do explode. And as you will see very soon, they do take out a lot of your health. They pretty much kill you. See right there. I'm down to 37 health. Fortunately, I'm still using my siren. Got my nice little phase lock going on. And here is the badass creeper. It is the final creeper you fight. Just kill him, giant explosion, and he will drop your customizations. There are 2 different types of customizations. There's a head, and there's also just a skin. And there's a skin for each class, so you may not get the one you want immediately. But the great thing is you can easily just drop out of the game and then come back here and all the blocks will be respawned and all the creepers will be back and you can just keep on farming the area for whatever items you want. That being said, there are also 2 unique weapons that you can get, but there's a very rare chance that they'll be dropped. The 2 weapons are a custom shotgun and a custom sniper. One of which shoots pixelated blocks, and the other shoots Minecraft arrows. Here I am. I actually went back on my second run. I'm just showing that to you guys real quick, showing that you can just kill the creepers again for more stuff. In subsequent runs, I found these gold blocks, which, like I said, drop money. I found more iridium blocks as well. Still haven't found the weapons, but you know what? I'll find them eventually. If anyone out there knows... If there's a better way to get the weapons, which I doubt there is, just let me know. I would love to be able to show off the weapons, but for now I'm just going to show off these Minecraft head and skins. You get your character's Minecraft head, and then towards the bottom you get their nice little Minecraft skin. It's just a pixelated version of their regular attire, which I like. It's cool. Works for me. There we go. Minecraft. I'm all hot and pixelated now. I'll try and get the guns, I'll try and show those off, but we'll see what happens. I'll be doing some more Borderlands videos when I can. I'll do one for the Mechromancer when that comes out. But stay tuned, guys. I'll see you guys in the future.